Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to change the default browser on your Android device. The default web browser on your Android device can be different based on your hardware manufacturer. However, if you'd prefer to use another web browser such as Google Chrome, Opera, Firefox, DuckDuckGo, or any number of others, you can do so easily. Now let's walk through the steps to change the default web browser on your Android device. Step 1. Swipe up on your Android device's home screen to display the app screen, and then tap Settings. The settings screen is displayed. Step 2. Tap Apps in the menu. The app screen appears, showing a list of all the apps currently installed on your Android device. Step 3. Tap the vertical ellipses on this screen to open a menu, and then tap Default Apps in this list. A list of the default apps on your Android device is displayed. Step 4. Tap Browser App. The default browser app window is displayed, showing what web browsers you currently have installed on your Android device and which of those is the current default browser. Step 5. Tap to shade in the radio button next to the web browser you want to be the default web browser on your Android device. In this example, I'll change it to Google Chrome. Now, going forward, when you tap to open any links, they'll open in your new default web browser. Let me know what web browser you use on your Android device in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.